I call my inner child Little Nicole. She is obsessed with the ocean. Whenever I was a kid, I never imagined studying sharks and rays because I have never truly seen myself in this field as a queer woman. I want to be able to tell stories about the ocean that no one has heard before. I'd wanted this for so long. I knew what I wanted to do, and I chose to let everyone else tell me that I couldn't do it.